What's good YouTube? It's your boy Issa. I'm back with another reaction video, and today guys, I'm coming out of something a little bit different. Today we're checking out my man Heady One, the tracks featuring AJ Tracy and Stormzy. It's a little bit of a different type of UK vibe, I should say. I know I've been reacting to a lot of Ocean Wisdom and, you know, a few others here and there, so I thought, you know what, man, let me check out my man Stormzy, Heady One. I know, of course, you know, he did the track with Drake. You know, that one was popping. Everyone knows about it. But I thought, you know, let's see what, like, he's cooking up by himself. You know, not really by himself, but like more of like, you know, straight to the UK side, you know, with all the other type of UK rappers. So I thought, why not check out this track here? It's called Ain't It Different. I've never listened to this track before. I've only listened to about a handful of his tracks. Like I said, not, you know, I'm trying to get myself more familiar with the UK scene. You know, I'm trying to branch off more into different, you know, genres and areas all around the world. You know, from the tracks I've heard of him, yo, he's got, my man's got some crazy bars, and y'all can tell my man's straight from the hood. Yo, he ain't playing. He some of his bars, man, you say he gonna, you know what I'm saying? He ain't about that type of thing. You know Stormzy, he more on that, he kind of went more on that mainstream type of side of things. But my man Heady One, yo, whew. AJ Tracy, I don't know much about. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I've never heard a track by him at all. But yo, why not all three of them in one? Let's get it, man. I'm excited for this one here. So Ain't It Different, Heady One, AJ Tracy, and Stormzy. Let's get it. Okay.
Ain't it different? I'll lick my ting in LA. But I can't fly to the States, cause I got too much convictions.
What I tell y'all, he's different. My man said, I can't fly to LA. I got too many convictions. Yo.
I'll lick my ting in LA. But I can't fly to the States, cause I got too much convictions. Apparently, all I talk is prison, but I don't know no different. Cause I was in jail up north, went under the coalition.
Oh my.
Fresh from my book, coke and whipped out, put some roses where my wrist is. You ain't never made their birthday cake from digestive biscuits.
Oh my goodness. Why they riding with the doors open? Yo. Yo, why they riding with the doors open? Top down. Yo, Heady One, man.
About to take lemon juice to a piss test. Every day I look up to the Lord, give thanks for all this litness. Come on, fresh out the system, gymless. Running with smoke on my Jones. Pigs, what with a camera on me? Not the one from Dipset. I still can't mix pleasure with business. Sorry, princess. I come a long way from broke days. I got to work and fixed it.
Come on. My man said I came all the way from them broke days. Got to work, I fixed it. Now my man up. Y'all see the diamonds he dripping. See, woo! Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This video kind of, whoa, what's going on? Oh, she was up something. I was gonna say, I like the chorus. It's not a, what y'all call that? They kind of let the beat breathe in a way. But then he comes in with a little bit like the ain't different. But I like how they let the chorus almost breathe on its own. And then they come in with their verse. You know, that's dope. I like that. Just like it's not like crazy.
Different, yeah. Spent like 10 years grinding, covered in diamonds, never been mining, came through, man still shining.
Boy, my man said, covered in diamonds, I came through mining. You spent 10 years, woo, AJ, hold up, my guy, it's my first time hearing him.
Yeah. Spent like 10 years grinding, covered in diamonds, never been mining, came through, man still shining. I was in home, food house with a pack, and now I'm in
landed abroad, two new kettles, perfect timing. The new whip's white on white, peanut bar, rose gold lining. Catch me in central, car so dumb when I press this button, it's gone. I don't do rentals. Everyone's fresher than Memphis. Fresh. I don't wanna get shit lit, but the way that bro grip sticks ain't gentle. Summertime shootouts, big dick lootouts, get corn stuck in your dental.
My man said he gon' smoke you. He said summertime we coming out. No cap. He said don't play, bro. I'm gonna really smoke you. I like the chorus. I don't know. It's not. It's hard to explain. Storms in.
Ain't it different? When I first stepped in the game, man try leech my name. Oof. They wanna act all distant. Man love smile on my face and then they wanna chat like vixens.
Talk to him. Talk to him, Stormzy. I say we came into the game. Hold up. Everybody, they talking different. What's going on? Come on now.
Now they wanna act all distant.
Come on.
I smile on my face and then they wanna chat like vixens. It's good it's not back in the day where they got you so wrapped on Clifton. I don't really take no checks, I warn you. And I don't do threats, I'm cordial. I don't even snap on the jet, it's normal. Black tie, but I'm dressed informal. Right. Like the boys from East, I'm nasty. Don't do drip, but I still stay classy. You wanna know, then ask me, ease.
Ooh, my man said, I don't do the drip. I don't do the drip. I stay classy, my guy. Ooh. This song heat.
Ain't it different?
Heat. Hold up, this track was some heat. Like I said, it's my first time ever listening to AJ Tracy. And we gonna have to check out some tracks by him, cause my man, he really went in on that verse. And y'all know, like I said, Stormzy. Everybody knows Stormzy. You know he was on the scene for a minute, you know, mainstream type of artist now. He's doing, you know, collabs with, like, Ed Sheeran, you know what I mean? So we know Stormzy, heady one, you know, he might be popping like that, but I've only seen I only listened to a handful of songs, so I only got some sort of vibe and picture, but I already know my man, he coming through dangerous, different. Yo, this song was fire. Like I said, the chorus, it was sick. Even though it's not a chorus, like, in a way, obviously, it's, like, melodic and all that stuff. And then he comes in just with a little bit on it. It's nice to let it breathe, you know? But, hey, all of them killed their verses, man. This song was heat. I might have to check out some more by all of them, man. But that's going to be the end of the reaction, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you didn't, make sure you go down, click the like button. Comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. I'm always in the comments looking for some great recommendations by you guys. Make sure you hit the post notice. Hit the subscribe. Check out the Twitch as well, guys. I'll catch you on the next video. I'm out. Peace.